feeling really nervous because I know that I'm in the dark. I'm hoping fear will actually help me do things that I've never done before.
Your total blackout starts now. You have 10 minutes.
When the lights first shut off, I was afraid that something was going to come running out at me.
Okay, door's open.
Okay.
I stood still because I was waiting, you know, and then I did hear a noise, but I didn't know where it came from.
Awe, do you need some help finding the tanks?
Oh, the is that behind me? There's something behind me!
Hey, Patrick, head straight forward.
Alright. I couldn't believe it could get that dark. I wasn't able to see anything.
I first walked in the room, and it was really quiet and kind of eerie. I wasn't sure what to expect.
Mark, relax your shoulders. The guard will help you find the first tank.
I'm pretty confident. You know, I'm up here for the win.
All right, Awe. Just reach into the tank and tell us what you think it is.
Okay. Oh, God, it's moving. I can smell it.
Just reach in and touch it.
Okay. One, two. Wait.
I wasn't as courageous as I thought it would be.
Oh my God, no, my God.
Mark, you haven't even touched it yet.
Oh my God, oh no. Oh my God, I don't know what that is.
It made a sound. I thought it was like a snake or something really wild up there. It's gonna bite me.
Come on, child, be brave.
Crabs? Cockroaches.
Not bad. For somebody in pest control. As a sheriff, Patrick, you must be used to picking up unusual things.
Oh, God.
Be gentle, Sheriff.
Cockroaches?
Right. One down.
Okay.
You're gonna have to reach a little deeper than that, baby.
Disgusting!
Getting warmer, Mark.
Ah! Oh my God. I don't know what it is. It smells.
You can move on if you want and come back later.
Is this a sector?
That's it. Right in front of you.
Oh my God, no. I can't see anything.
Well, yeah, that's the idea, Mark. Oh. Now you're getting the hang of
it. Oh.
I'm just gonna, like, pick it up and just, like, I'm sure nothing will kill me.
It's not biting me, so I guess it's fine. I'm grabbing one of
this. Bam! An apple.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, okay.
Deep breaths, child. Breathe easy.
I can't freaking tell what that is.
Just make a guess then.
Is it a pineapple?
Good guess.
Wow.
Come on, Sheriff. You can do it.
What the heck is that? Iguana?
Nope. Just reach in and guess.
I was completely terrified. I didn't become more courageous at all. I became more scared.
Just reach in there and grab it.
Oh my God, that's... No. Moving on.
All right, but what's next? Maybe even scarier.
Oh my God, that's...